Last week, Brock Lesnar took Kane's best shot and laughed in Kane's face. The same way Brock Lesnar is going to do at the Royal Rumble. The Royal Rumble, Brock Lesnar versus both Kane and Braun Strowman. Beast champion versus monster challenger number one and machine challenger number two, which is again what we've gotten away from. But here's where we're going now. Brock Lesnar does not walk into the Royal Rumble with the cliffhanger of, how will Brock Lesnar survive this predicament? Brock Lesnar walks into the Royal Rumble with only one cliffhanger in mind. Will Brock Lesnar pin Kane? Or will Brock Lesnar pin Braun Strowman? Or will Brock Lesnar stack them on top of each other and pin them both? This is the most dominant champion in the history of World Wrestling Entertainment. And I have yet to see anyone that can beat the baddest dude on the planet, that can outfight this ultimate fighter. And I promise you, there's not a being alive that can put down the reigning, defending, undisputed, universal heavyweight champion, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight in 3 weeks. Lesnar, Kane, Strowman. Oh, my, from behind.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Kane attacking Lesnar from behind. The big red machine stalking the beast. Lesnar never saw it coming. And now Brock fighting back.
Get the locker room back out here. We're going to have a repeat of last week.
My God. And look at this. Now it's Strowman. The Macho Man, Braun Strowman. Oh, my God.
Braun Strowman just threw Brock Lesnar.
And now he's picking up that rope taste and driving it into the cage. Lesnar not moving.
Yeah, but Strowman's not finished yet.
Both Kane and Lesnar are out.
What is Braun Strowman doing?
What happened earlier tonight at the hands of Braun Strowman. First, that was our champion, Brock Lesnar, who was being stretchered out of the arena. And then somehow, the big red machine, Kane, made it back to his feet, stumbling away.
It's got to be considered
difficult. Damn right I'm going with you. I don't want to go.
Brock,
I don't want to go. Paul, get me out of here.
I'm coming.
Get me out of here.
No, you got to go. Good.
Okay.
Brock Lesnar obviously did not want to be transported to a local medical facility. Kane, as we mentioned, back to his feet, stumbling away. But
it's got to be considered just short of miraculous. Strowman went a little too far. I mean, I can't believe
Lesnar. A little.